Hi, my name is Simphiwe Dana. I am a mom who sometimes, when I'm allowed by the kids, sings. I wish I could say I'm a super mom. I definitely am not. And there are times when I felt like I'm failing my children and I'm failing as a mom. And there are times when even my daughter has been frustrated. Why couldn't you come to my show at school, you know? Because these days, these schools are so demanding, eh? Like, out of a week, at least two times in a week, you have to attend extracurricular activities that are outside of school hours. So it's not easy at all. But with love, everything becomes possible. When it comes to the more important things, you know, spending time, I wish things were better. And sometimes I do envy stay-at-home moms because they have more than enough time for their children, which I and other mothers like me, on the other hand, do not have. And I do wish things were different, but bottom line is, my children and I are happy. And more than just having clothes on their backs and their school fees being paid, we are a happy little family and we make do with whatever time we have together. Being in the arts is like being an entrepreneur. You don't really know when your next money is coming. No one wants to really live like that. And I wouldn't advise it. You know, but it's all about it being a calling. If it's your calling, then you'll be fine. Like I'm fine. 10 years later.